Another historic year is drawing to a close here at UCCS. Let's take a moment to reflect on the things that have made this past year so special. When I think about the past year, I feel thankful that we were able to be together. We were able to connect, to spend time with each other, to learn and to grow. I'm especially thankful that most of our students, faculty and staff were able to return to campus this fall. To all of our Mountain Lions, what are you thankful for? Many of us started the year working and learning remotely. During that time, many of us celebrated that we are part of a family, that we are supported and loved no matter what. We all learned new ways to take care of our health, both inside and out. We all enjoyed the opportunity to laugh and reconnect with our friends. And best of all, we got to surround ourselves with the people who make this place so special, our UCCS community. I hope when you reflect on this year, there are many things in your life that you're thankful for, from your family, your friends, your health, and the ways we all come together to celebrate our incredible UCCS community. As we look forward to 2022, we wish you a safe and healthy holiday season and a happy new year.